Wanna eat some?
No, I don't want to eat any. Ken, you're the Pied Piper of Tortoises. They want to know if tortoises ever bite. We do have some toe biters who love to bite toes. That's good. Stop chasing me. What do you want? Rather than to bite my toes. There's tortoise poop right here that's big. Oh.
Whoa.
That's unique for tortoise. That's not usual. It's Sheldon because you see the nail polish on its butt. I need to put some more on and refresh it. There's Sheldon. I know, she's a toe biter. Look at her, finger biter too. Not very many tortoises bite fingers and toes, but that's definitely one that does. Watch her. She'll get pinned. So they're not biting to be mean, they're just wanting us to give them a treat. Tortoise breeding.
We interrupt our program to bring you this important message.
Toe biter. Right there. Toe biter. Quit. Ken's on poop patrol, but he doesn't care. They're actually French kissing. My toe is being bit right now. She wants to bite your toe. Oh missing it because I'm watching them make out. And these two are doing what's normal for males. It's Grandpa. And you're the Pied Piper of Tortoises. Oh, they're over here eating the ones that are left. See what happens when they realize that Ken isn't there no more. Look. Sheldon again with her male. The male that loves her, not her male, but the male that loves her so much. He's waiting patiently for her to stop eating. As gentlemen should always do. Toe biter's back. Hi. Hi. Oh.
Found it.
Oh,
whoa.
That's unique for tortoise. That's not usual.
Want to eat some?
No, I don't want to eat them. Thank you.